Your router is a workhorse, running 24/7 to connect you with the rest of the world. However, over time, your router can slow down and create problems for your internet connection. This is because the router works just like a computer, and its short-term memory or cache can quickly fill up, causing it to run less efficiently. Reboot your router regularly so it can clear out the cache, refresh its connection to your devices, and keep things running smoothly. Here are four ways you can reboot your CenturyLink router. First, you can always do it manually. Simply unplug it from the wall outlet, wait 1 minute, and then plug it back in. After a minute or so, you'll be reconnected to the network and good to go. Remember to wait long enough for the memory to clear fully and the router to cycle down. A minute is usually all it takes. The second way to reboot your router is to use our companion app. With just the touch of a button in the My CenturyLink app, you can reboot your router from anywhere. You can also schedule a reboot for the future. Each time you reboot, schedule the next one so you don't forget. The third option is to use an outlet timer. A modern plug-in timer can automatically shut your router off and back on when you don't need it, like while you're at work or while you sleep, so you can reboot automatically for smoother network performance. Finally, the ultimate solution to reboot your router is with a smart plug. The smart plug connects to your wireless network and can be controlled remotely. You can activate or deactivate the plug from anywhere in the house and can set up custom schedules so you never even have to think about it. Try one of these ways to reboot your router regularly for a better internet experience with CenturyLink. For more information, visit us online at centurylink.com/help.